Hey, what's up, Design Nation? In this session, I'm actually going to answer one of your questions. I got a tweet from Wordplay who was having trouble with complex geometry in SketchUp. She was trying to get the below image, and where she left off before she decided to reach out for help is at the top. I decided to take a stab at this, and I actually came up with a really simple solution. The first thing that I did was I came in and I drew a 5-foot line, and then I came up 10 feet. The shape that she's trying to get is very ovular, meaning it's like an oval. So I'm going to draw half of that and just look for a very gentle curve. And that looks okay. So I'm going to copy this, hit M, move to move, and then hit Control, and then flip this along the red direction, and then bring that in. Delete this middle line. So now I have a symmetrical object. Hit M for move, and I'm going to move this down a little bit so that it looks a little more fluid, and that's sort of what I'm looking for. Now what I want to do is extrude this shape, so I'm going to extrude it 5 feet, and then we're going to select this, hit S for scale, and I'm going to scale that down. I'm going to select this side, and I'm going to hit Control so that it scales both sides equally. Now what I'm going to do is I'm going to offset this face and push it in. So if I want, I can now scale this guy as well. And if I wanted to, I could select this point, hit M for move. I'm going to hold up on my keyboard so it allows me to move in the blue axis. I'm going to bring this so that it matches up with that line. Now to smooth everything out, because there's some joints here, I'm going to select these two faces, right click, and go to soften and smooth edges. And I want it to be the least amount as possible, so I'm just going to drag it all the way to the left and then take it to the right until that line goes away. And do the same on the bottom. Double click. Double click, smooth soften, and there we go. If you thought that this video was helpful, please like, subscribe, and share it with friends. If you have your own questions about SketchUp or design, feel free to tweet at @designerhacks. Thanks for watching, and as always, happy hacking.
All right, designers, just because this episode of Designer Hacks is over doesn't mean we're leaving you out in the cold. Tony's got tons of great content available at designerhacks.com. So join Design Nation right now, and we'll see you on the next episode of Designer Hacks.